So today I'm going to do a straight leg deadlift. We're at 115 kilos. I'm going to do 5 reps, followed with an inverted row on the TRX, which, thanks to Billy, one of my clients, has given me a good one so we can have a look at it and try it out. I'm going to follow that with a knee tuck using TRX again. We're going to go for 4 rounds, not massively fast paced, but we'll try and keep it consistent the whole way through. Can't do a whole lot with my right knee at the moment, as it's a bit inflamed and it's sore from doing sitting things last week. Again, not training related, just a little bit of a tumble. So let's give this a shot, bring the pain, and give it a go. Thank you.